Yo, yo, what is good, everybody? Man, it's your boy Modified Rod back with another video. Watching Chris White versus Chris London, man. Let's get it, man. We're on the way to 300 subs, man. We're in this video, get 100k likes. Nah, I'm saying. Now, we know LSK, he hasn't been in the lab. For real. Because, you know, he been getting injured a few times, and then that just stopped. So, we haven't heard much from that. We've seen him in the pickup games, but we haven't seen him do nothing crazy. See some do some crazy shots and make it, but you know, I want to see something crazy. Now, if I could guess who's gonna win and who I got winning, only because he's rusty, LSK rusty, I'll give Chris White definitely gets the dub. Not hating on nobody, but his basketball YouTuber plays runs almost every week, plays games back to back every week. He's always playing basketball because that's what his YouTube channel is based around. LSK hasn't been playing basketball like that. Like, he's been doing little pickup runs and stuff. But full-on 1v1 setting and all of that, he hasn't been in a lab like that like he has. I think it's going to be close, but I got him winning for sure. But, yeah, man, let's get into the video, man. Stop talking.
Hey. Highly requested in the DM.
Yes, sir. It's about that time.
No.
With that, and look his foot's over here. That boy's not even know where to play defense. Look. I'm really got one point. They both make
four. What the fuck going on? My eye. Fucking hair. Fucking hair flung in my eye while I'm shooting. Jet lagged. No gas, no excuses. No excuses. Win. Oh my God! Good work. Good hands.
decent defense. Is that they try to settle for bad shots because they think they can't get it. No, keep working for that shot, bro. You're going to definitely get it on any lockdown defender that you play against. You got to keep working it. Don't settle for a bad shot. Keep working it. If he rips you, he rips you. But don't ever settle for a bad shot. You know what I'm saying? Unless you know you can make that certain kind of shot that you used to making. Because he playing good defense. Don't matter. Try to set yourself up good.
Force, still. Good move, good block. Six.
I'm Arak, you might know me from YouTube where I went from zero to...
Perfectly and hit that back when you're like, no, because you aimed it perfectly and that flick of that wrist was looking good too.
Turn my body solid.
I feel like I'm playing good defense. I just gotta make a shot. I'm gonna go off right now.
Go hot.
Can I go off?
No. I'm coming back.
Oh! Can I go off right now?
Get out, boys. Go hot.
It's no way. Hold on. Go back to when we was at 7. Now I'll start.
What?
That threw me off. Because he was missing shots. Like, all right, man. He ain't going to do nothing. But that he still got it. Get back in the lab, Chris. That Chris. The black Chris. Get back in that lab.
Hey! Come on.
Also, you didn't know Chris is known for calling soft fouls. I got a question about that. Hold on. You can't do that. Hold on. I hate when people call foul on that. Look. You can't push somebody out and they can't give you a little, like a tap. Like right here. Go like that and it's not that hard either. You can't call that, bro. That's no, bro. There's no way you just did this. You can't do that either. Same thing, Cashby. Hey, Cashby, you short on buckets. They don't call it. Hey, it's in. Count. But if you push me out the way full on like that, I'm going to give you contact back. And we're going to be my buckets. I got to stop. You can't call that after you just did that in the 1v1. You push me out the way. Oh, yeah, I'm going to have to get physical back. You don't just go like that. And then he gets. Like, Chris ain't saying nothing trying to play all goody good. No, bro. That was me. No. My ball got to stop. You can't just go like this. And I can't do a little. Like, no, bro. I hate what he does. That he does that when it's close game. I swear. As soon as it's close game, he calls every kind of size bet. He's like, hey, foul, check out. He hit me. Ah. And I'm like, bro, why are you playing like this?
But we shoot for it. We shoot.
You want me to shoot?
You shoot. I'm calling that because that was a late call. So we're going to shoot for it. Real shit. Oh, this is a push.
I respected it. I take back everything. I was about to say, it can't, that was one, that was a late call after that happened. Two, that was a weak call.
Straight up, if you get a one here. Well, I have 11. It's tied up right now.
Big man, the 1v1, bro, and talk like this for a good minute.
I'm just saying.
13.
I know.
So if we get a one, then what? How about if we tie up, we go.
All right.
We push to win by two. All
right.
With it? So for those of you that don't know what we're actually doing here, we're killing time because we both need a breather.
Hey, I got... You deserve that game point, bro.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, though. Bro, you did a lot better than I thought you would. You know why? From the last time we played against you, bro, and the way you, and just kind of like, just the tenacity and the energy with the way you feel, I can see it. So I just want to tell you this. The main reason why I reached out and I wanted to link with bro is to let y'all know, man, I see the difference.
Summer just started. We got to run some fives with Chris. Another run up.
Now he's gotta be on my team. See, come on.
UNLV. You know Vops. Hey, I'm like KD.
On right now. Y'all not so
like a KD. And who is he like? Blake Griffin. No, I ain't gonna disrespect him like that. I ain't gonna lie. Blake Griffin get rebounds, but he don't snag like that. But he do be dribbling, shooting. But and he's. Yeah, hey, Blake Griffin and KD on the same team. That's crazy though. But all right, man. Yeah, we're gonna watch that. But hey, we is gonna get 10k likes for a rematch. Hold on. What we're gonna do real quick? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I locked it before the video started. Before I even started recording. Mm-hmm. That's what you gotta do. Show that respect. Hey man, hope y'all boys subscribe, like, and comment if you haven't already, man. If you haven't already, man. On the way to 300. On the way to 300 subscribers, man. We out this thing, man. Peace.